You are looking at the new face of the Intercontinental Championship. And who do I have to thank? I would love to thank each and every one of Christian's fans, his peeps, because you're the ones that voted for him to defend his championship at Raw 1000. You tweeted, you touted, you Facebooked, and you voted for that match at Raw 1000, and Christian lost. I am the new Intercontinental Champion. Because I'm the Miz. And go!
Let me guess, you were just about to say, in a really annoying voice, awesome! Well, let me tell you what's going to be awesome. I'm not waiting to invoke my rematch clause. I'm doing it right here, right now, tonight, in front of all my peeps in Kansas City.
As the former champion, Christian does have this right to invoke his rematch clause here against the new champion, The Miz.
I'm assuming he can do that.
I wonder if that's a smart thing to do, man. I mean, coming off a loss.